What am I doing? Long like a fishing rod. That's right, we got a key. Is that to... That might be to the house. He's got maggots on his body. Let's get the fizzuck out of here. What is up, guys, and welcome back to another Let's Play. I am the Mighty Muse, and this is Frostrune. This game has 100,000 downloads, and it's rated 4.7. So it's got a pretty good rating. As far as I'm concerned, but we're gonna check out this new game. Summer 965, off the coast of Norway. More of a point and click style adventure. The only survivor is a 13-year-old girl. This is her story. This is a storm. A ship crashed with her dad. I'm not going to read the subtitles while they're talking because I want you to hear the voices and all the effects just like me. So, where shall we go? These are things I'm carrying. I don't need to open this at all time, just when I need to use something. I need a key to open this. Guess we don't have anything, really. The ice in this rune stone is thick. I can barely see the wolf head underneath it. Wolf head. I don't know how to do anything right now, so. A banner? Why is that just. What does it say? Why is that just laying there? I don't know, is there anything we can pick? If I can cut the ropes on the scaffolding, maybe I can use pliers to fall down. Nothing. Okay, so we still gotta find some stuff. We just... Hey, we got a knife. What is this? Hints. Main menu. No, nothing in this world can make ice like this. It's too hard to break. Wall plank is loose. This wedge can be pulled out if I can just get a grip on it. Okay. Alright. Oh. Let's go back and cut the ropes since we found the knife. Strong gate, what kind of enemies did you expect? There we go. Pliers. Oh, I guess we're gonna go back and use this to... There we go. Ooh. What is in here? In recent, too. Ooh.
So ser mig. So have the given. If so ser igenom soko.
You can see me, you have the gift. If you see through the mist, you must help. Oathbound men, now hurry on hell's path. The enemy is too strong. Hard times are upon us. Victor Hill will open, the days will break, the world will fall, the sun will fade.
Hindrar bröstet, heimer mon falla, sol mon folva. Grimre Jotun ready,
corpses from the Hindrar's path and closed gates.
Mer varum at hindra deim, mer varum at stengja port.
Go in the house of the Gantry Steps, look for the sacred water and you'll see me.
Thor, sjå i heilag og vatni, extender med sig.
That's crazy interesting. Okay. Ooh, got a key. Okay. So where's the key go to? Is it the chest? Is it this crazy thing? I'm trying to see if any of them... None of them look to match. I probably should... probably should have looked at the little... Let's go back. Sorry, guys. Let's go back up here. Let's go back in there. Oh, okay. Beard. Oh, I didn't see it. Beard, pokey head, and then the helmet. Okay, beard, pokey head, helmet. Alright, so beard, pokey head, helmet, yeah, that's what I'm talking about, flint and steel, pulley, I'm gonna take all kinds of shit, there's some empty chests, must have meant something. Wonder what it meant. Fire's still warm. Okay. Oh! I got a pulley. Can we go around here? Maybe rig something up here? There we go. Aha! Let's see. Troll Slayer Thor wields the hammer Mjolnir behind a chariot pulled with two rams. Allfather Odin's spear Gungnir flies over battle, as do Hugin and Munin. his raven spies. Heimdall stands vanguard at the rainbow bridge so his horn can be heard in all nine worlds. Freya, the mistress of Folkvang, rides aboard to battle, but cats pull her chariot while she rides. No idea what that means, but the tools broke. Oh no, I got a flint and steel. Oh man, there's all kinds of paths to take. Got some clay. Gonna be a good ship like my father's, but the rest is under the waves now. Ooh, fishing rod. Alright. Let's go up here. Anything we can get? Oh, my ear itches. Nothing, just tapping everywhere. Okay. I can't just take it? Okay, well, what's up on up the path? Ooh, back. Hey. Need something long to get it. What am I doing? Long like a fishing rod? That's right, we got a key. Is that to... That might be to the house. He's got maggots on his body. Let's get the fizzuck out of here. Where are we going? What's this? Right into the ice. I don't think we can do anything about that now. Alright, so let's go back. We can get into... what's off this way? Man, there's so many different paths. This broken aim is supposed to ward off evil forces. Not good unless I find the other part. It's the part frozen in the ice. It's down here. Where's the horse? Can't make out what's under it. Nope, Clay's not doing nothing. Oh, where'd it go? Oh, my ear itches still. Ugh. I need a key to open this. Well, you know what? I have a key right here. Wrong key. Okay, cool. Ugh. Someone's important is resting here. Alright. Well, let's go back and open up the actual house. Then we have the key, too. It's over here. This one. Ta-da! Pickaxe. I guess we're gonna probably use the clay to make a mold. Ooh, got a little fire going. I don't have a hammer or anything, so I got a pickaxe. Right, so I guess we'll just make a fire and and leave. So we need to go find. God, I'm so not ready. All right, I guess we'll go try and get the amulet out. I guess. I don't even remember which path it was. There's so many different fucking paths. This one? I think I found it. Man, I'm pickaxing it, bitch. I don't know what I'm doing, I'm so lost. Is anything up here with the ship? Yep, the stench. Give me some fucking meat or something to eat. Where do I go? My throat is so dry. Oh, wait. Well, what is that? I guess I'll have to figure out how to get that later. Oh. Duh, silly me. Let me try some of this action. Ooh. Amulet. Make sure I got everything around here. Now, where's that spot where it had... that it needed the other amulet? Right here. Is that it? What the fuck? Am I missing something? I feel like I'm missing something. So what did we just get? An amulet? Does it go to the sundial? Nope. Cut it. So we gotta find a knife again. It's great. It's great. Yeah, I wonder how you can climb up there. How about just climb up there? Ugh, I'm so lost. I've already talked to you, bitch. Ugh. What do I do? About the workbench. Let's take the clay, I guess, to the workbench. Boo. Getting everything, like, where does the pendant go? I get lost about where I've been and where I haven't even been. Well, I ain't been here. Loom weight. What? Ooh. Kids, I used to draw bark on those little ravens drawing too. Have we seen a loom somewhere? I don't think we've seen a loom. It's probably in that house somewhere. Is there a key? Come on, man. Give me a key. There's nothing else here. Manage. I'm gonna start checking off places. Everywhere I've been. Where's this shit go? I guess the boat's gonna be towards the end of the story, I'm assuming. Alright, well, it's nothing over here on this side of the fence. So, maybe it's down here. There's a loom in the house. I don't see one. Embroidery. There's gotta be a loom somewhere. Man, my ear just hang on. Oh, yes. Getting close, guys. I don't see a loom. There's gotta be one somewhere, though. Oh, is that the metal? Oh, I thought I was onto something. What the fuck? Yeah, this place is full of junk. Have we seen metal anywhere else? I don't think we've seen metal anywhere else. Well, I'm definitely out of time for this one, guys. I'm sorry. I'm going to have to figure out where this goes and how much further into this we can get, because what the next step is, I have no idea. And before I just go wasting you guys' time, I'm going to pause it. I might look it up, might not. I might just play around for a little bit and just see what I can find. So bear with me, guys. This game seems a little slow, but I think it has a lot of promise in the end. So if y'all can just stick with me on this one, we'll discover the secrets of the Frost Rune. Thanks so much, guys, for watching. Leave me a comment in the section down below. And please don't forget to click that like and subscribe button. Until next time, guys, I will see you in the next episodes. Peace out.